Hi, this is Richard from eBike Sussex, and here we have the super lightweight Raleigh Trace. This machine has a 700 by 40c wheel, and you can see they've fitted a nice WTB tire on there. So you've got center tread and then some knobbly bits for going a little bit off the beaten path. You've got front and rear mudguards as standard, and you've also got front and rear lights as standard, which is a nice touch. When it comes to the motor system, the motor is situated inside the wheel, the rear wheel, so in the hub. And that gives you rear wheel drive, so you're not going to get wheel spin going up hills. And the battery is safely stowed in the frame. So where it says Raleigh there, that's where the battery is. And it's bolted into the frame, so a permanent fixture. So people can't steal your battery, as can occur on other styles of machine. The lights are switchable on and off. There's a little method to doing that. And you've got quite simple control. So to switch the bike on or off, you can basically a long press will switch off the bike, short press to switch on. And then you've got different power modes where you can press to change the power modes, three different power modes. You can get up to a 50 mile range on a single charge. It's a 250 watt hour battery. You charge the battery obviously on the bike. You have a decent hydraulic brake front and rear. So a Tektro brake system, and going up to these lovely carbon forks and lightweight alloy frame. So this weighs in at 16.5 kilograms. It's an amazing paint finish. It's quite hard to show here, but really does shimmer in the sunlight, and lovely orange color. You're looking at an e-bike e-motion X35 motor and battery, a 4 hour charge time. It's a 9-speed derailleur system, so enough gears to get you up the steep hills. And it's the iWoc controls, so that's this system here. So that Bluetooths to your phone, and you can use the eBike Motion app to see your miles per hour and other salient information whilst you're riding. So the frame comes with a 5-year guarantee. You've got 2 years on the battery, electronics and motor, and 12 months on the other components. And weighing in at such a light weight at 16 and a half kilos, that's the thing that's quite astounding. And for a commuter bike, it has a lot to offer. So being able to put your panniers on this dedicated pannier rail, it's all about being lightweight and sleek and easy to maneuver through traffic. So if you want to buy this beautiful machine from us in eBike Sussex, Shoreham by Sea, we're open 7 days a week. Please email us sales@ebikesussex.com, or you can give us a ring on 01273 596 368. Our bikes come built and serviced included in the price, and you also get 2 years aftercare servicing included in the price. Please call us for details. Thanks for watching the video.